Gidget is finally going home. This stray dog ended up in a shelter in Washington County. They scanned her for a microchip, and that's when they got a huge shock. The dog is from Pennsylvania. So how did Gidget get all the way here to Portland?
Not only that, but if you have a pet, you need to watch this story, because as you're about to see, a microchip alone is not enough.
Tell me, what's her story?
Well, we don't know what her story is, but it seems to sound kind of like a Disney movie.
Deborah Wood, manager of animal services in Washington County, says Gidget was found wandering the streets of Tualatin.
You came to the right place.
Just one of the 4,000 strays they see each year, but
we actually feel that she probably wins the award for the one who came the farthest.
Gidget's microchip was registered to an address near Philly. Her owners were shocked to get a call from Oregon.
The owner was in Pennsylvania saying, my dog is where?
Apparently, Gidget escaped around Easter. No one knows how she got here.
They were certainly very, very, very relieved and worried.
And the owners were smart. Deborah says the microchip company had their current address and phone number. She says many pet owners forget to update their info.
I kind of wish that Gidget could talk and tell us the story.
Don't you, though? I mean, you know, oh, you're trying to tell me. What is the story? Mm-hmm. Is that what happened? I think she's saying she wants to tell us the story.
Why do dogs always do that? I love it. So, of course, please update your microchip information. Having a microchip alone, not enough. We're told a reunion is in the works. The owner's very lucky. Strangers here in Oregon actually paid the vet bills. They also paid the boarding fees.
I'd like to be there. I hope we can follow up with the reunion.
Yeah, let's do it.